Now, part 6 we are going to see. Part 6 is how to give invitation to a soul who receives Jesus Christ. This we can see from 22:17. You see, the Spirit and the bride, that is the church, and the Holy Spirit say, come. And let the one who hears say, come. And let the one who is thirsty come. Let the one who desires take the water of life without price. The water of life is otherwise the eternal life, which is Christ Himself. Jesus Christ Himself is the eternal life. He is otherwise called the water of life that is freely given to us. The church mission is to proclaim and to call the entire world to come into receive, because all those who are thirsteth for the eternal life that is connected to the world and thirstiness. So if, as a sinful person, if you are thirsteth at the truth and the righteousness and the life, true life is different. The life that we live is the animal life, because the life is in the blood. But the Jesus brought a life which is otherwise called Zoe. It is higher order life. Only mankind has been given two forms of life. One was forfeited in the Garden of Eden at fall. So that comes back to you positionally. And that's what is salvation. The effect of salvations. Revelation 21:6. And he said unto me, it is done. I am Alpha and Omega, that is, talks about Jesus Christ. He is one of the I am that I am, the beginning and the end. This is the greatness of Jesus Christ. I will give unto him that is athirst of the fountain of the water of life freely. Salvation is freely, that is called the fountain of life. Fountain is Christ, and the life proceeds from him. That's why he said, I came that you may have life and have it more abundantly. That is the Zoe life, higher order life, which you do not have. But the devil came to destroy us, to tell lies and to cheat us and to deceive us and to kill finally. That is why 22:17 I have already read, and the Spirit and bride say, come. And let him come that heareth and say, also come. And let him that is athirst come. Whosoever will, let him take the water of life freely. It is freely available. The salvation is absolutely free. You don't have to do anything. All the other things stipulated, as you have to give this much and you have to do this, all these are religious regulations that will not take you, that people will impose upon you. But that is totally different. So as far as this, as many as those who call on the name of the Lord Jesus Christ shall be saved. This is yours. You bring the eternal life which is Jesus Christ into yourself. Stay blessed, and this is the call to you. The church and every single soul therein is responsible to witness and to call the world to come into the kingdom of God and to receive righteousness, joy and peace in the name of Jesus Christ. Thank you. Stay blessed. God bless you. This is the way we have to give, how to give the invitation to all. Not so many other things we have to add. A very simple way. It's not a detailed way. All the other religion imposes so many other things. But God in Christ did not impose anything. Simply call on the name of the Lord Jesus Christ, believing what he has done on your stead, and stay blessed. Amen.